The Browns were convicted of tax evasion in January. They were sentenced in April, but the last few months they have not been cooperative. They've holed themselves up in their Plainfield home. And federal agents believe the whole place was booby-trapped and that any kind of confrontation with them could be deadly. But in a top secret operation last night, they went in and arrested the Browns peacefully. It is unclear how the federal agents got to the Browns. All they are saying at this time is that the arrest took place at the Browns' Plainfield home at 7:45 last night. The U.S. Marshals Office has been monitoring the situation out there and noted a dip in visitors to the Browns' compound since several supporters were arrested. It is likely that the feds went in when the least amount of people were on the property. A statement from New Hampshire's U.S. Marshal says, quote, the Browns may now begin serving their 63-month federal prison terms. High-profile situations like this are always difficult, but they don't have to be tragic. I'm glad no one was injured and that the community remained safe throughout the operation. So today, the showdown with the Browns is now over. They will begin serving their federal sentence of 63 months in prison. Reporting live from Plainfield, Kimberly Bookman, WMUR News 9.